Hello again! It's Ishira from Impact Plays bringing you another gameplay video of Psychonauts. In the first episode, the one before, we finally got to play. That was a really long intro. But if you guys sat through it, thank you. We might actually get into something worthwhile and fun, hopefully. That'd be great, wouldn't it? Excited. Alright, well. Let's get this party started. Hello.
I've seen Army and a transplant astronaut project themselves into the coach's psyche, which is awesome.
Yeah, it is.
Coach Olander, I'm reporting for basic braining.
Son, do you realize that to take my course, I will have to pull you into my mind?
Sounds
you
fun.
You will have to relive every bullet-scarred memory of every battle I have ever faced. Won't be pretty.
Sound
you
like
sure you wouldn't rather run around a bit more in the sunshine
very
first?
Difficult to fight. I should explore. I should probably explore a bit more, just in case I might have missed something. Maybe.
Well, maybe I will explore a bit
Let's
more.
Let's explore
before.
A bit more. Just a little,
just so I'm prepared
like
for class.
A minute or something.
No hurry, no hurry. Enjoy your childhood before it's ripped away from you, son.
My childhood is ripped away. Dude, she's like on mushrooms or something. I don't know. I don't like her anymore. Oh, I press spacebar jump. You learn something new every day. Clickety click. Something is clickety clicking. I don't know what it is.
I'm telling you for the last time, no.
What's these squirrels doing?
Squirrel.
Oh, I found one.
That. I could never kill everyone. Oh, hi, Raz.
Squirrels are telling them to kill everyone. That's great.
Whatever they tell you, it's a lie.
I'll take your word for it. You going to class?
Yeah, I'll meet you up there. As soon as I get these guys to shut up.
Dude, you're crazy. Whoa. What the heck was that? Has he gone batshit, didn't say? That'd be super. Up on the squirrels. Yeah. It was a good time. See? Should have explored. And then since I did, I found things.
That's found gotta another be thing. The worst band name oh, I have yeah. ever heard in the history of ever, of all time, ever.
And by worst, did you possibly mean the best? Because that's what I was thinking.
Another one. Yeah. See? Look at all these goodies I would... Look! There's just so much stuff everywhere that I just would not have gotten if I decided to just go into the class all willy-nilly. Would've been terrible. Can't jump on tree. How do I get there? Maybe I need a psychic power. Maybe I just... I'm not trying hard enough. See? This... Nope. Not this pole and move up the climb. Okay, good. That's a hell of a lot easier.
Can anybody hear me?
Who's that? Who are you? What do you want? Probably nothing.
Yep.
Woo. Ha. Crap. Up on the trampoline. Woo. Yeah, getting all these cars like a boss. Can I climb up this flagpole? What is that? I can double jump? I can double jump! Hey, there's another one over there. Sweet. There's a tightrope. Hey, look at that. Dude, there's so many cards like everywhere. Why did I could've missed it. Missed everything. Look at that, an arrowhead. Getting so much loot. Gold farmers be jelly. Alright, There's another one up there. Ooh, a ladder. Hit that. Learn how to play before you play.
Woohoo! Yeah, bitches!
Oh yeah, catching them ladders. Oh yeah! Grab that. You just found a side challenge marker. Every time you find one of these, your psychic rate goes up. Pick up and you'll get a new side power. Yes! 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 Big jumps! Holy shit. What is that? Is that another card? Oh my god. Do I open? To punch it with my fists. Left click is punch, by the way. Found that out just now. Oh yeah, woo! 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 So many secrets, found them all. Slide down this shit. Like a boss. Like a boss. Let's do this. Let's do this. Woo! Oh, climbable surface. Climb up. Climb up. Climbable surface. Don't want climbable surface. How do I open?
Frozen solid.
Yep. I need fire. Can't look around in this cave. It's detriment to my ability to get out. Bitches. More sliding. No more sliding. Holy hell. After class. I have to go to class. I forgot about class, actually, to be honest with you guys. What am I running at right now? 6-7 minutes about.
So, you're dating Elka now. Does that mean we won't hang out as much?
Shoot, yep. I reckon things ain't gonna change one bit. Doggone it, partner. No woman's never gonna...
Hey, you're gonna make my boyfriend late for class. Come on, James. Come. On.
Gross. Are these kids like 5? That. Creepy. I mean, they are all forced into this whole creepy summer camp situation.
Fire starter.
You know that cabin is empty, right?
Duh. I'm practicing for tonight, when it's gonna be full of ladies.
That kind of thing.
What a boss.
Excuse me, but my parents let me watch R-rated movies, so I think I know a little bit more about this than you do, okay?
I don't think so, man.
Fire starters.
Levitators.
Oh, they're arguing over band names? Both of those suck. You need to have better band names than your shitty fire starters. Open the frickin' room to punch you. E. Q. Damn it. See if there's any cards or something in the girls' dormitory. Let's see any. Okay, ooh, another arrowhead. How did I pick this one up? Whatever. What are you doing over here? Are you finding a secret place to, you know, have some fun by yourself? Did you watch R-rated movies too?
You, new boy. Seen bear lurking in woods?
Nope.
Positive. Giant hairless bear.
Giant hairless bear.
In Russia, bears much smaller. Also more hair. Less lurking. Always eager to wrestle. This one,
Russian.
Hide and run.
I'll let you know if I see anything.
Cannot lurk forever, bear.
Side quests. Ho! Yeah, there's a giant bear. Oh, is that guy? Cool. I talked to him before. Did I? I don't think I talked to him during this side questy thing. Finding them loots. Alright. let's continue. Let's at least go to the classroom and accept before the end of this episode. Because that's a good thing, I think. Alright. You. What's up?
Are you sure you wouldn't rather run around a bit more?
I've run around a lot. First? I am well tanned.
I'm ready, sir.
And ready
well
to go.
Then. You're late, soldier. Now get in here and give me 20.
It's that easy, huh? It's a door. Psycho projection! Like the ninjas did it. Alrighty. Diving in.
So, this is it.
Yes,
the
it is.
The mental world.
I wish, what? No. I want you.
It looks
I want
like
you
a
too.
Dentist office.
God. A mental dentist office.
It's much more hardcore when it's a mental dentist
it's
office.
It's a recruiting office, kids. And I'm here to recruit you for the greatest job in the world. Being a psychonaut. It's about
greatest
fighting
job
war
in
for
the
mental
world.
Freedom. Are you ready to face torture, insanity, and death?
Sure
this is your last chance to chicken out.
I never chicken
me,
out.
Sir. I'd like to chicken out, please.
Too late, soldier!
Sissy.
But you said...
There's only one way out of here. Fighting! I want one of you chickens to sock me square in the jaw. I want
sounds
you.
Good. I get to
once
punch you.
Once you do, the war is on.
Get to punch you? Sweet. Alright. Well, I think
I said pop me!
I think I'm going to save punching him for next episode.
Come on!
He's egging me on, but you know, I'll save it for next episode. Like a favorite if you enjoyed it. Subscribe to watch more Psychonauts and whatever else I decide to upload.
Let
and
go.
That's it. I will see you guys later.